What is your opinion on what is going on in Bolivia with Evo Morales, who was just ousted in what appears to be a U.S.-backed coup?
I'm really gathering the facts and the information around this. I don't have the full picture, the full story. There are a lot of different narratives being brought forward on what has led to his announced resignation. And so I need to get the facts first.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.